Hello, my name is Kareem, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV as the lead in our Emperor of Hindustan campaign. So, let's continue our game, and we won't do much. You are suffering attrition right now. I don't like that. Move here. Okay, I'm gonna move you here. Reason is that I don't want to be too close to those rebels. Those separatists. Like I know they shouldn't march here since we don't have course their course, but you never know what they will do. So Bahmanis are rivals. Transoxiana and Kvarakakun. Okay, let's rival Transoxiana. Spain, Russia, make no, we are rivaling them. Oman will soon like us. Oh, and we have enough money, let's build more artillery. And we have enough money, we can build more ships here. right now we are collecting in Lahore. I think I'm gonna move our main training city here to Gujarat. Since we have ships there, it probably would be a better option. Kazakh opinion will go up. Yeah, let's improve our ship with Kazakh. Ming rivaled us, idiots. Okay, that's 200, 400, 800 ducats to actually upgrade those emporias. And natural harbor. Oh, finally, let's invite Shafi scholars. We have free merchant. Okay, Rana, you're gonna be collecting taxes in Gujarat. How much money are we gonna be gaining? Three ducats. You got rebels. Okay, how much army points do we need or depot points do we need to move our training port? 900. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it. Well, I know I'm gonna do it. We just need money. I probably will borrow some money. We need two, but then we could slacken, we could have free money. Kvarakakunlu is no longer valid rival, that's unfortunate. Especially since we were embargoing them. Okay, let's cancel this embargo. Gain stability or prestige? Well, I would say stability would be a little bit better. Now, let's embargo Transoxiana. Bahmanis we probably cannot embargo. Nope, we have truce. I'm definitely gonna do it when we gonna be able to. Bahmanis, you are allied with Oman. Fucking kidding me, with Oman. We use this idea 4 here. But level 2. Yeah, I definitely need to upgrade this 4 to level 4. And we could, if we would build another 4 here. You can return. Rebels in Golivat, damn it. You guys, sobre training. And Marjan here. And if you would build another fort like in one of those two provinces, then they would need to siege another fort. Or Oman would need to siege another fort if they would actually move into our land. What other province are we gonna convert? Let's convert Sadia. That's 10% of unity. Yeah, we will wait few more rounds before we're gonna do anything. Vinegar, I'm gonna improve fashions with you. Just so I know that you won't do something you shouldn't. We're not truce with Bengal land. That's also important. Bengal 1605. So yeah, Bahmanis. So in 5 years, our truce with Bahmanis will end. Oh, totally forgot. Delhi or Lord Doab. Let's change this into Institute Advancement Efforts. So spread of colonialism is will go up a little bit more. Colonialism is getting so close to Gwadar. 70%, 1.8, so it's gonna take 30 months. This will be finished a lot sooner. Now, I don't think Kalat and Bella are states. Yeah, Kalat's not state. So, we cannot turn that edict there. Why are we losing money? Maybe because we are taking money from... Or we are giving money to... to someone, to Gazimuk. Army maintenance, war maintenance, diplomatic expenses, why? Yeah, we are giving all the money to Gazimuk. State maintenance. Okay, let's lower army maintenance. Just a little bit. Corrupt advisor, lose prestige, admin points, diplomatic points and military points. Yeah, Inquisitor is that. That's unfortunate. In that case, probably let's get level one guy. Cassim Kumi. Next month we're gonna have enough money for him. And he will give us more money because he will give us 10% more national tax modifier. Or because he will give us national tax modifier. And he's also level 1, so you army attends will be once again at maximum, and armies you can definitely drill again. ~73% piety, damn it, we need that piety. Well, Sam? 20 ducats, we will definitely not be converting a Sam for 20 ducats. Rebel uprising, Garhi separatist. If you're gonna fire, where you gonna fire Mahadeo? Well, let's find it. Maha Deo. Here, you can return from Vianagar. And if you're gonna be at war with Oman, we should probably we probably will be at war with them, so let's do a spine for against Oman too. What's that? Poetanian separatists. Arrow tell me there will be another independent nation. Oh, this guy's independent, finally. So promises we need to take from Bengal or from ex-Bengal. Well, basically everything in Bengal. So we don't need to take those provinces since it doesn't matter. Yeah, we need to definitely need to get those Bengali provinces. Question is when? Considering our aggressive expansion. I'd rather have some money with Orissa. In that case, if we're gonna be at war with Orissa, which I still plan on taking this province, let's put spine war against those guys and let's get claims. We can as well get claims on all those small guys. Three against Delhi. Amirs will lose Oti, I'm okay with that. So, what's our professionalism? Almost 10%. Connotieris, that's the reason why we don't have enough sailors, because we are gaining 9 sailors and we are spending 9 sailors on our ships, so we need definitely bigger coast, which is definitely planned since we need to take those provinces here from Bahmanis, so we can finish our mission. Finally! Colonize a whispering in Kalat. Fortunately, it's not state. Oh, but Kalat. You will definitely be upgraded to level 4. Since we're gonna be at war with Ottoman, or with Oman, I definitely do not want them to be marching into my land. You know what, Kalat? You'll be state. Few reasons. First, so we can enable this. But when we're gonna be at war with Bahmanis and Oman, I will change this edict for defensive. This local defensiveness, 33%. Which will help us with defending Kalat hopefully as long as possible. More rebels! I don't think they will be victorious. They definitely not are. They are definitely are not. Garkic separatists may fire soon. Oh, guys, stop that drill. And let's get you to handy. Those guys could be also problems. We will see who will fire, who will get to 90%. We will see who will fire first. Also, where are you? If you're gonna fire, where are you gonna fire? Majarpjark. That was Majurpjark, yeah. Oh, it's here? You are really far. Okay, so when those rebels will get to 90%, this army will stop drilling. And I'm gonna send them down. I'm gonna send them here. Well, if I will notice that. Oh, peasants, those separatists are gone. Lose money which we do not have. Okay, let's get legitimacy. Oh, we are at war with Kuch. That's gonna be interesting. You don't have enough troops to actually siege this. For level 1, 6, yeah, you definitely do not have enough troops to siege this province. Okay, so I said that we need 800 ducats to upgrade those for 3 emporias and 1 natural harbor. Let's do it. I'm gonna take loan. I'm gonna have to take 2 loans or debase our currency twice. You know what, let's debase our currency twice. We definitely can root our corruption. Well, I'm definitely gonna go for it. Like, I don't want corruption to go down by 0.2. Now, let's upgrade those things here. Now, Tata has 10 development. What other province has a lot of development? 14. We could make Kamhat into main trading port. Let's do it. Now, you will be pushing to trade from Doab to Lahore. Definitely continue with that. I will return you, but in next month. Right now, just give me some money. Finally, you return and you will transfer trade power. You transfer trade power to Lahore. So let's see how much money we're gonna be gaining in Gujarat. Right now it's 8 ducats, but there will be some changes in... Nice, 20 ducats we are collecting in Gujarat. And hopefully it should slowly change and it should slowly go up. Oh, you guys. They have 90%, so it's time for you to stop drilling and move here. Debate over Sufi practices. Sufi practices. Let's move towards legalism, which basically means we can finally click this button, so we can lose this corruption. Oh, and let's convert Mahadeo. No Assad. Like, we are not spending 17 ducats on converting our puppet's province. 20 freaking ducats. No chance. We can save up to 2,000 army points. Nice. Rebellion! Okay, let's deal with those people and then we can move this army to Varanasi. encroachment on Amirs. Amirs will get some influence and new province. Eh, let it slide. I'm okay with that. So, your army drill is 90 now. What's happening with your drill? Is it 96%? Oh, game is paused. Be unpaused. You are still waiting for your drill to be over. But you are still waiting for this army to, for separatists to fire. You know what, guys? Stop the drill and move to Narada. A new advice is that. That means another level 1 guy. Oh, we already had level 1 guy there. Stability cost modifier plus 1. Yeah, let's hire Sherrana. Or maybe we could get Yiri Prestige guy. Let's get him. And let's lower root our corruption. Or maybe not. We are still... Okay, this says some rackets, this says we are losing money. Well, we will see next month. Who's correct? Okay, we start getting money. Awesome. You are done. Great, move to Chitor. Let's claim this land. Now that you will return, we are claiming whose land? Oh, Oman. How if you do not claim your land? If you ally my rival, you just have to expect it that your land will be mine. Now let's put 5 points against your account. Now they are once again allied with Bengal. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm doing everything I can in order for Bahmanis and Bengal not to be friends, and they are friends all the freaking time. Oman, any chance you can... You return from Oman. I want to know if we can cancel that alliance between them and Bahmanis. Vianegar, you want royal marriage? I will accept that. So, we are not intervening. Influence nation, no. Break alliance, we don't have positive prestige. Frack. So we have to wait 2 years or year and a half. Oman, you are currently at war with whom? Karkur Kunlu, Hishkayuf, Arbadil, and Manzandaran. You are with whom? With only 5 Bahmanis, so that's for your own war, yeah. Oh. You guys drill too. Let's increase our army proficiency as much as possible. Oh, damn it, I've liberated Kuch and yeah, Yugark once again. United his land. Okay, problem is that currently Bengal can actually move their troops to Bahmani land. It sucks. You guys, ships. Yeah, if we're gonna be at war, just be hidden. Or go hide. More than we're gonna be at war. Like, there will be war. Or military 15. Okay, our incision, this penalty won't go up anymore. We need 2,000 ducats to get colonialism. One of our generals is dead, unfortunately this guy. Continue with that drill. 93%, what about your drill? It's 94%, 95%. And what about your drill? 52! Movement speed plus 10%, well, that's nice. Your movement speed is what? 18.9%, that's a lot of speed. Italian judge? Yeah, upper door definitely need new caddy. So we're gaining 20 ducats, we are collecting 20 ducats in Gujarat. You know what? We probably need some marketplace. Or maybe not. Okay, no problem. Where is Paliputra? Paliputra's here. Okay, Paliputra doesn't have marketplace, but then we don't have any merchant here to pushing trade to go up. Oh, nice. So we have Lord Rab already has colonialism. So let's change this edict to local trade power. And let's enable this edict in provinces around Upper Lord Rab. You're not state? Okay, screw that. Your state. Institution. Institution spread. And Delhi. Upper Rab institution spread. Let's do it. Hopefully we will get your dev institution spread. Nice. So it's institution spread 2.61% per month. So colonization should be here quite soon. But nothing changed. We still need 2,000 ducats to actually get colonialism. Bengal declare on Sambalpur. No, you return from those guys, and I'm definitely gonna send warning to Bengal. Should have done that a lot sooner. They are still far too rich and powerful for some freaking reason. Altruism of money is over. Yeah, in that case, declare war. You stop this drill. Go to Mandu. You march down here. You guys march here. I will definitely try to get military access from those guys. Military access from Orissa. I'm saying no, Orissa. You are not getting military access through my land. New heir! What was that? Oh, she's awesome! 6-2-1. Unfortunately, we lost leader here. So Sarazar Rana will be leading this army. Our heir is bold fighter, land leader shock plus 1. Nice. Yeah, next month we're gonna declare war. Yeah, it's here. Yeah, let's do it. Oman, unfortunately Oman is still joining. Can we do something about that, Oman? Finally we have positive prestige, so break alliance between you and Bahmanis. We could take this foreign debt. It would improve our relations by 40. I really want them not to be fighting us again. I definitely do not want them to fight us. I think it's gonna be okay. Yeah, let's do it. Let's recover Roba Manis. Gazik Mook is not joining. Well, I didn't expect them they would. But Vianegar will help us. They are in debt. Well, that's their problem. We will definitely take Baroda. Now, they are trying to siege this. In that case, I'm gonna take 2 of you. Okay, 4 of you. 4 of you, you will take Baroda. That's your main objective. You guys will go to Dolukbat. You are in from Yarkand. I should have done that sooner. You guys will siege this province. You have a siege 5. Yeah, great. Finally, I'm gonna ask for my access from those guys. Thank you, and let's kill this Bahmani army. Great, let's leave. We could probably attack this army too. You know what, let's do it. Orisa, I want military access from your land. Oh, also, let's build spy for against Bengal. Since we are at war with them. Now, Orisa, I want military access. First, let's cancel the. Game be paused. Orisa, I want military access from you. Let's go to Orisa now. After you are done, I will send you here to Satgaon. Oh, let's cancel meter access from Sabalpur. We don't need their we don't need their meter access anymore. Okay, that's close. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. I definitely need to take Mauritian infantry would be really helpful against would definitely be really helpful. But then it would be probably better to take colonialism. You know what? I'm gonna take some loans. One more. Also, let's not do that corruption anymore. Let's take this colonialism. Let's embrace it. And it's mine and mine. Oh, we can also take scientific revolution. Nice. In that case, what's gonna be our next idea? Definitely not military. Diplo or admin? Probably no. We will see. Probably diplo because we really need that trade idea. Yeah, another merchant, more merchants. Yeah. In that case, let's focus on diplo points. We are currently have too many diplomatic relations, yeah, because of that military access. Yeah, I'm gonna change that hopefully soon. Now let's take this trade idea. But next idea we or next what next thing we're gonna take is diplomatic technology 12. Maybe. We will see. Now we finished one siege. Great. You guys move here. You be together. We won this war or this battle. Great. Let's cancel this meta access through Orisa. We don't need it anymore. So right now let's focus on Bengal. Transoxiana is no longer valid tribal. And what's that? Global trade power plus 20%. Yeah, let's take that. Let's wait one day and Transoxiana, let's cancel that embargo. ...14% chance that this fort will fall. 92%? Are you freaking kidding me, guys? Oh, I totally forgot. Kalat. I'm gonna change this to... ...local defensiveness. You never know when Oman will actually march their army there. I want to be ready. Finally, siege is over. Let's go to Kamanet. Vienegar, thank you for your siege. Help. You are done. In that case, I'm gonna split this army into two groups. 28% chance that this fort will fall. It didn't fall. Oh, Bahmani's army is there again. New tech, military tech 16. Better artillery. Quent wave will go up, artillery fire plus 1. I definitely want to take it, but it would be even it would be even bigger unbalanced research. It's already big. So answer is no. Finally, this forest has fallen. Great, let's siege Bidar. Desert capital. Now, which fort will fall first? This one? Kamamet or Satgaon. Finally not Satgaon. This one, this province here. Okay, you guys go siege Kondavidu. Vianegar, just siege those freaking provinces. I'm gonna be sieging forts. Finally. Idiots, come on, what the frack are you doing? Okay, let's siege Gouda. And that's their only fort they have. Oh, another siege is over. Awesome. That was fast. I could even split this army into who? Into two groups. No, you guys go siege Uda Yagriga. Nope. Go here. They will be attacked. Those guys will be attacked in a month in hills. Great. Good news for us. Now, global trade appeared. Who knows where? Okay, let's see. No, you stay here in Gouda. And I'm gonna do artillery barrage. We have tons of military points, so no problem. You've gained Bidar. Great, guys. Can you actually get... No, we don't need to get here. We cannot catch this army. You will go to Mudgal. We are not getting to Mudgal. Oh, you won. Great. Awesome. You guys go siege Udayagiri. Ottomans or Oman is still not there, so no problem. You can get another stability or more prestige. Let's get more stability. Development of Venering. Bengal, make sure, you must be, you know what's gonna happen after this, right? You will definitely lose that alliance with Bahmanis again. Okay, let's make peace with Bengal. Oh, no, they do not want alliance, they don't want peace yet. No, because they think they have big army. Another siege is over. Guys, move here to Penukunda. I don't move here. I see Bahmani army there. Oh, totally forgot about you guys. Oh, frack. That was close. Oman is doing something? Oh! I didn't see that coming. And Rock is only in the 4th level 2. Damn it. I prepared defenses of Kalat and totally forgot about Roch. Oh guys, then... Okay, they should not arrive in time. Well, frack, they almost did. Oh, another army which we gonna catch. When you gonna arrive? May 30? Well, that's gonna be close. Okay, we may actually lose this war or this battle. Yeah, we won against Bengal. So Bengal, your war enthusiasm is still medium for some reason. But you are okay to... Okay, let's see what peace we can do. You will definitely break this alliance with Bahmanis. You will give me war reparations. You will give me money. And you will release Ratanpur. Yeah, you will release Ratanpur. What else? You will return... No. This is mine. You are saying no to that? You know what? I'm okay with that. Yeah, let's make peace with Bengal. Now, this army, I want you to get to Roch. But for now, yeah. No, yeah, get to Roch. It's gonna be okay. We still have enough reinforcements. Okay, let's wait. Let's finish this episode after this battle will be over. We have won, great. You are getting... Yeah, you've reinforced this army. Yep, you stay here. And you know what? With that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.